Welcome back, children. Now we'll see the next problem, eighth one. At a birthday party, there are 175 children, 60 women, and 50 men. How many people are there in the party? Right. So here the question is about a party, about a birthday party. So here total number of men, how many are there? Total number of women and total number of children are given, isn't it? So, of different age people. So, here we need to find out total number of people are there in the party. All those are people. Total how many people are there in the party? We need to find out. To find out, we need to add men, how many are there? Women, how many are there? And children, how many are there? Number of children. First, we'll write the number of children. So, how many children are there in the party? That is 175 children. That is ones, tens, hundreds. The next number of women. Number of women are there in the party? That is 60. So 6 in hundreds place, we don't have a number, right? So 60, right? So 6 tens and 0 ones, right? We need to write in a proper way. Yes. Then only we can add the given one. Now next, number of men. So how many are there? Men. That is 50 men. So 50 means 5 in tens place and 0 in ones place. Right? Now we will add the given one. So that we will get the required answer, total how many people attended the party. That is 5 plus 0 is 5. 5 plus 0 is 5. Right. Then 7 plus 6 is how much? 7 plus 6 is 13. 13 plus 5 is how much? 18. 13 plus 5 is 18. 8 is in 1's place. Take it down. And 1 has an carry. So 1 plus 5 is how much? 2. So total how many people attended the party? Total number of people. Total number of people attend. Total number of people attended the party. Total how many are there? That is 285 people attended the birthday.